Lastly, I'll be demonstrating translocation. Now, there are other structural abnormalities, but today we will just be focusing on these four. So, in the same study, they also noticed that there was a translocation that had occurred between X and 2. So, here's what translocation looks like. A piece breaks off that is from one chromosome and switches places with a completely other chromosome and then reattaches. Now you'll see up here that this does not match that. The rings look different.